Noah Lyles is one of the 10 athletes to watch in Tokyo. He's been called the man to beat in the 200 meters. The 24-year-old is the reigning world champ and has the fourth fastest time in the event. This will be Lyles' first Olympics after he missed out on making the 2016 team by 0.06 of a second. Lyles is known for his unique style, including wearing R2-D2 socks and dancing on the track.